Now, there's the second type of history, which does not have a curator, but is not under threat.
So that is the information that has been produced by industrial bases that are no longer profitable. So those include the books that have gone out of print, for example.
Then there is the third type of history that...